That's something a divorced man hopes his ex-wife will do.
Die.
We're not divorced.
Die, number one.